Everyone, today's video is about how you can transfer Ethereum from MetaMask to Binance on ERC20 network. So for that, go to your MetaMask and select Ethereum mainnet as a network. So because we are going to use ERC20 network, then you need to click on the send because you want to transfer from your MetaMask to Binance. And for that, you need an address, deposit address where you want to deposit. So for that, go to Binance to get your deposit address. Then wallet. In the wallet, you can go to fiat and spot where you want to deposit, and here search the coin Ethereum which we want to transfer. Then click on the deposit because we want to deposit from MetaMask to Binance. So we need to click on the deposit button here on Binance. So here it will redirect us to this page where coin Ethereum is already selected, and then it network we will select ERC20 or Ethereum network. So make sure that you select Ethereum here and be very careful while selecting the network. So once you select, now you have the address, deposit address. We can click to copy, and now we go to MetaMask where we can click on the send. And now paste the address which you just copied from Binance. Now here it is, just double check the address and make sure that you have the same address of Binance and you pasted the same address, because once you send it to wrong address, it might not be reversed. And make sure to select the Ethereum mainnet on both sides, on MetaMask and also on Binance as well. Then you need to enter the amount of Ethereum which we want to transfer, and here in the assets it is showing the maximum available balance as well. So click in the max or enter the amount which you want to transfer. Then after entering the amount, click on the next. Then this window will show you the gas fees and total amount of ETH which will be consumed on this transaction. Then click on the confirm. Now our transaction is pending and the process started. It will require some network confirmations, and according to Binance it requires 12 network confirmations for the successful transaction. You can also speed up, but it will also require some gas fees. So after some time you can see in the recent deposits as well, or if you want to see the transaction details, so go to MetaMask, click on the activity. And here, as you can see, that this transaction is sending, so it's confirmed on from the MetaMask end. And you can go on the Block Explorer to double check this one. And here you can see that status is success, and it is showing other details as well. So we can go to Binance to double check this one. In the recent deposits, or you can go to the wallet on Binance, and here in the recent transactions you can see that this deposit is confirming, as it was mentioned that it required some network confirmations. So you can click on the view all as well. Now here it is showing that this transaction is in the process of confirming, and 7 out of 12 has been confirmed. You can also go to wallet, and here you just hover here, and on the transaction history it will also take you to this transaction history page where you can check your recent deposits or withdrawals here. So it requires some time, and after some time you can refresh your account. Okay, so our transaction has been completed, and you will also receive a message or notification from Binance about the successful deposit of Ethereum from MetaMask to Binance.